The reason I called you here is to tell you that I have decided for us to relocate to the city. Just the fact, the way our uncles are treating us, like we are nobody. Even the little piece of land our parents kept for us, they took everything. Look at us now, we barely feed. So I think we should go to the city and start a new life.
Start hustling for our own self because they are not our home.
Sister, do you know any place?
It's true, I don't know any place. But I believe that God will open the way for us. So let's have faith.
The way you are shining,
my sister.
I was actually on my way to your house, though.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
Me too. I was coming to your house too.
So where is it, just?
My sister. I'm going to come and tell you that me and my sister we're planning to do the kids.
Are you serious? That is a nice one. I also have something to tell you, but I would want us to go over to my place if you don't mind.
Okay.
Are you sure? I'll miss you. How about catching? Amara, see, the reason why I wanted you to come back to my place is because it's very important I tell you this. I've seen how you and your sister are suffering in the hands of your uncle, and I don't like it. It pains me that I can't do anything to help. And that's the reason why, when you told me that you and your sister are planning on relocating to Lagos, I was very happy. See, Amara, I know a lot of people in this city. I've been there, I know people. So, I would want you to talk to your sister, okay?
You know, we don't have money.
Don't stress yourself. We don't even know how kid you. The husband that brought the idea. Don't know how long I've been thinking about it. Okay, don't bother about money or accommodation or where you people stay is not the problem. I have a very comfortable place you and your sister can stay. You don't need to pay me. Just go and chat to your sister.
Wow.
Thank you. Smiling like this.
What happened? Sister, do you know that God has answered our prayer?
How do you mean?
Do you not meet that my friend?
Who's your friend?
The one you know.
IJ baby. She the one. I don't know. She's the one.
You know, I met her when I was going to her house.
And what happened?
You know, concerning the discussion we had yesterday. So she make up her mind to take us to the city. Even the accommodation, she said that she would take care of everything.
It's a lie!
I'm serious!
Oh my God, I told you that God is going to make a way for us.
God has finally answered our prayer.
Yes. Come here, I love you so much.
Alright, let's go get the plates washed. I'm going to go for you. Okay. We'll be right at that. Thank you.
Chachi. I'm fine, dear. Thank you, dear. You too.
Izoma, I want to thank you for everything you do for my
friend.
Thank you. You're just like a godsend to us. Thank you so much.
Stop it! Why are you kneeling down for me? Hey, I'm no god. I'm privileged to be of help to you and your sister. That doesn't mean you should kneel down for me.
Stop, okay? See, I'm like a sister. So I will even do more. It's okay, there's no problem. We will be leaving next tomorrow though.
Next tomorrow?
Yeah, next tomorrow.
You're going to sleep.
I'm ready.
Hello. Oh, no. I'm fine now.
Everything is okay.
Really. I missed you too. I am.
That's exactly what I want to discuss with you. They are ready. Yes. God, they are looking so beautiful. You will like them.
Really?
Yes. That one is not a problem. When you see them, you will know. But remember, it's 50-50. You know I don't joke with my money now. Business. So, Allah, we'll be coming tomorrow. Thank you. Keep my package up. It's alright. This year will be a better year. There will be no regret and sorrow by the grace of God.